All right, so we're just about to set out on what we're calling the world's longest wedding aisle. It's roughly what time? 6 a.m.
6
ish.
a.m. Yep.
All right.
47 kilometers ahead of us.
All right,
All
happy
right.
trails.
It's okay. We've done our time. We no longer have to be graceful.
You're so. by the nature and beauty that have become so significant to Robert and Angela's relationship. If you can tell from Do you vow to cherish the friendship that serves as an integral foundation of your relationship and remain mindful that you are not just husband and wife, not just partners working together, but also best friends that love and care for each other throughout your lives?
We do.
Do you vow to put kindness and sincerity first in your interactions with each other and to be patient and gentle with each other's hearts?
We do.
Do you vow to continue to engage in adventure and exploration of new places and the outdoors, to recognize that life is a precious thing and that it is important to continue to share new experiences together?
We do.
Do you vow to respect and value your differences as much as you do the commonalities that you share?
We do.
Do you vow to have and to hold each other from this day forward in whatever circumstance or experience life may hold to you?